Hi, everybody. Here I will show you how to transfer music from Android to iPhone or iPod. First, you need to download and install iTunes Go. After that, you can launch it on your computer. On the main window, click Device. Then you can connect your Android phone and iPhone to your computer one after another. Choose your Android phone and click the music logo, you can see the music list. Select those you want to transfer to iPhone and click Export. On the pop-up list, choose your iPhone device. The music will be transferred to iPhone as soon as possible. When it finish, you can go to your iPhone device and check the music list. You can also check the music on your iPhone. That's it. If you want to know more about iTunes Go, please go to our website and read more details.